Alright, what's going on, world? Today me and Kane are out here for a little Sunday fun day after work hike up here at Indian Fort Mountain. Right now we're at the main fork in the road on the upper trail. Back that way to take you to Indian Fort Lookout. We're gonna skip on it right now. We're gonna head towards the East Pinnacle on the upper trail. But we're gonna cut off and go out to Eagle's Nest. Haven't been up to the Pinnacles for a few weeks now, so let's go out here and see what the color change looks like. Go check out these views. Alright, so here we are at Eagle's Nest. One of my favorite views up here at the Pinnacles. Get a nice little valley view back through there. And you got the mountains surrounding along the edge, the horizon. I just keep going all the way around there. And you got this cool little rocks and boulders back here. Kind of a cloudy day out today. Got a cold front coming through. A little chilly out here, especially when that breeze is blowing, but kind of refreshing at the same time. This rock that I'm out on right now, Kane don't really like coming out here, but he's keeping an eye on me. But we're gonna hang out here just a minute, let Kane get some food and water, sit here and enjoy this view a little bit, then we'll head around to Indian Fort Lookout. Alright, we're hiking out from Eagle's Nest now. Back at the trail junction leading out to Eagle's Nest or Buzzard's Roost. From here we're going to swing back around to the main upper east to west trail. Hike it back towards the west this time, back towards Indian Fort Lookout. I doubt there'll be much of a sunset tonight. It's pretty cloudy, but let's go see what happens anyway. All right, so me and Kane are at a unnamed overlook lookout point here along the upper east to west trail near Indian Fort Lookout. There's a couple people at Indian Fort Lookout, so we watched the sunset from a little spot just around from it. As I kind of thought, clouds blocked out the sunset. It didn't light up this thick layer of clouds right here. I was hoping it would, but never did. Still nice, good way to unwind after a busy work week. Good little Sunday fun day after work hike here. Good way to start my weekend. I know it's Sunday, but it's my Friday, so good way to get the weekend started. But from here, me and Kane are gonna hike the upper east to west trail back down to the main trail, back to the parking lot, and load up, head home. But like I said, it's been a great evening out here. From here, we're gonna hike back down before it gets too dark, head home. As always, thanks for tagging along with me and the Cane Boy. Till next time.